Greetings from South Africa. We would like to welcome you to our very first Africa Evidence Week. Welcome, and I hope you are going to enjoy yourself. You are going to participate because it is a very exciting for Africa Evidence Network to make sure that we showcase the work that is happening in the continent. Africa problems or with Africa solutions, we are very grateful for you to be part of Africa Evidence Week. So we welcome your participation because we want to make sure that as many people across the continent get involved with this conference and attend the different offerings that we'll be having across the week. Look out in all our platforms. We'll be showcasing what is happening when, and the program will be displayed for everyone to see. So to participate in events that you can be able to contribute to throughout the week. Just a bit of sharing with you the background around this event. Africa Evidence Network, I think, is a community of practice of just close to 3,000 individuals that are diverse, that are from different sectors across the continent, and are very involved in making sure that the informed decision-making sector grows, and people are using research to inform policy, using research to inform program development. So as the network, we're very excited about this particular event. And it's one of the events that are building up to Evidence 2020, which is happening in Kampala in September 2020. And we're also looking forward to seeing you there in that particular event. With this week, what we want to achieve is to, because as the AEN, one of the aims of our work is to foster collaborations, is to increase capacities, and is to ensure that we also strengthen the EIDM and support our members the best way that we can. This week aims to showcase all the work that is happening across the continent, because I am aware that there's a lot of work happening, good and great work happening across the continent, but there are limited opportunities for us to showcase those activities in one particular week or in a month like we're doing right now. So we also want to stir new conversations. We want to make sure that people connect with one another, because we want people to collaborate, work together, maybe create your own communities of practice in a particular sector, something that will benefit you in the work that you do across the continent. So we're really looking forward to your participation in this week. We're looking forward to your feedback also in terms of what worked, what didn't work, so that we improve in 2020. Thank you very much.